Everybody, this is Sasha Lika Karan with Star. So Today we're playing Far Cry together, Far Cry 5. We're gonna start the story mode together at the same time, and then we're gonna move into co-op. All right, and so go on a new game, Star.
Alright.
You got it over new game, right?
Yep.
Okay, so we're gonna select it in 5, 4, 3, 2, click on it.
Alright.
Okay, so normal mode, you got it over normal, right?
Yeah.
5, 4, 3, 2, click on it.
Okay.
Okay, so select your character and let me know when you selected him.
Yeah.
Okay, and clicking start. 5, 4, 3, 2, click. And confirm, clicking 5, 4, 3, 2, click. Is it loading for you?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, look, it's this sir again. Mm.
Montana.
Ooh,
Big
Montana.
Sky country. The treasure state. People got a lot of names for it.
Look at this spider.
I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were.
You don't say.
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. It was a goddamn cult.
You don't say.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station.
Star, these
Not
people
long
look
after
creepy,
that, they
don't
even
they?
Had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
We save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us.
They're
Some
looking
wish
good
to
in that time.
All that we have built here together.
Yeah.
Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of.
Who? Star?
Their leader.
Yep.
Joseph C.
They call him
Star?
The Father.
Yeah.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe.
Star.
They have no faith.
Star?
What?
But I will make them see.
I'm gonna leave you with everybody. You can talk to them. I'll be right back. Shit's about to hit the fan, y'all. I will be right back.
Hey, Rookie, you're wasting your time. There's no signal out here. I'm crossing over the henbane now.
Oh, fuck, there he is.
Crazy motherfucker. Jesus.
We're officially in Peggy country.
How much longer? Just long enough for you to change your mind. So we can turn this bird around.
You want me to ignore a federal watcher?
No, sir. I want you to understand the reality of this situation. Joseph Seed, he's not a man to be fucked with. We've had run-ins with him before. They haven't always gone our way. Just sometimes. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Pratt, open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
White horse to dispatch, over.
And I'm back.
Moreno.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy.
And
over.
I'm back, Star.
Roger, Sheriff. Yeah.
Yep. Family member went to
we
go.
We are unfortunately still trying to talk some sense in our friend.
Let me know
Marshall.
They're coming
over.
To the house to give me my birthday present.
Lucky I'm not there.
Yes, everybody, it's my birthday today.
Over. 10-4, over and out.
fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggy's?
Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggy's is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. You know, they're looking for a fight.
Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below.
You're making it to the compound, Star?
Oh, my Jesus.
This is a bad idea.
I don't like this, Marshal.
Nope.
I don't like this at all.
We're going
in. What is there to like?
Set her down.
Alright, roger that.
Okay, so give me a second to do some minor corrections on the sound. Before moving. Gotta wait until they
you
get
don't
me
hear from us
controls.
In 15 minutes. Sit in, everyone. Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to. Over.
Why he look? He look kind of familiar. No, that dude looks like Charlie Swan.
Let me do the talking. Got it. Rookie. All right, everyone. Stay sharp. Let's go.
Get now. Not right. They got a flamethrower. Okay, fixing my sounds. Audio.
Alright.
Oh, we got voice chat on here? What?
Yep.
We can toggle that off.
Church,
stick
close. Yours? Huh? Your sounds good?
I'm going to turn you up some. Okay, I have you at 200, so why does Star sound light as hell?
It's my microphone.
Yeah, that sucks.
Yeah, it does.
Okay, so I think that'll do. Okay, let's go. We're moving. Equip your new weapon at any shop in the world. Ooh. This is not right. Look at that flame.
Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
They say this doesn't concern you. You see how they're walking behind us with those vets, right? Those spike vets, right?
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal.
Look at them dogs.
Glad to see you. Zoomable, add to your inventory after you miss. They're giving all sorts of stuff.
Yeah.
When we do this, we do it my way. Quietly. Calmly. You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me. And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff.
You're telling him
to
relax.
Get your name in the paper.
Relaxing is not gonna help God.
You'll be fine.
We're probably gonna die in this place.
You can feel it,
Star, we can do it. We can do it. We can go through this without dying. They don't even give us a choice in the matter to not go.
That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns.
Y'all don't deserve guns, though.
take our fate? We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on, Marshall.
We will not let their greed.
Why is he not wearing a shirt?
Their immorality or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Because he's the Sheriff. Father.
There
will
be
he
no more suffering. Joseph C.
Yeah, he's definitely the father. The father. But you're supposed to be wearing a shirt.
Now, no, he doesn't need one.
And keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are.
Look at them.
In our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
I don't know how to feel about this. Look at them abs.
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go.
I don't know where to look.
Go. God will not let them take me.
Why are y'all staring at me like this? I didn't do anything wrong. This is not my fault. I'm an innocent bystander in this all.
I heard as it were the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts saying, come and
not
see
you.
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse. And hell followed with him.
Why are you looking into my soul like this? This
Rookie,
is creepy as hell.
Cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
So, Star, what are we gonna do? Cuff him or nah?
I don't know.
Well, I'm cuffing him. I get paid for this. I get paid
Take
for this,
friend.
So I'm cuffing him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
I regret everything, Star. He said the best thing to do is to walk away. Well, I get paid for this, so I don't
Let's
give a
go.
Damn. Did you get him?
Yep.
Okay, we're That's walking good. Out the door now. Let's go.
Alright.
Ooh, we got a bobblehead.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Marshall, take point. We're going right.
On it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, look, there's Sasha Snuggle.
Really?
Hey, someone's got your shovel, Sasha. You might want to go
really?
Get
it. Yeah, I want that shovel.
Back up.
Hey. That's not okay. We're getting too far. We gotta move a little faster.
Rookie, keep up. I am a federal marshal.
Woo! Woo, we gotta walk faster. We get too far away. Oh. Ooh, I don't like that. Star, everything's gonna be okay, right?
Yeah. Absolutely.
Uh-oh.
staring at me like this.
Light. He wants to give you a kiss, Sasha.
This is not right.
He wants to give you a kiss.
What did I come back to?
I told you that God wouldn't let you take me. Everything is just fine here. I don't need to call anyone.
Wait, what?
Yes, Father.
Wait, what?
Praise be to you.
Star, I feel like we were betrayed.
Yeah, I think so. To save
you. Star? Star?
Uh-huh.
Star, this is not gonna end okay for the both of us.
According to God, I'm still here with you.
Star, I feel like we started it all anarchy.
Oh no.
Star!
We will take what we need. We will preserve what we have. We will kill all those who stand in our
way. Okay, they're alive still, at least. No, they're calling us Harbingers of Doom. Oh no, stop!
Begin the revenge!
I don't like the sound of that. Oh no! Star! Star! Star!
Jesus Christ! Get the fuck out of here!
Oh no! I don't want to burn like this. I don't want to burn to death! Hey! Come back and save me! No! Star! Star! You get away, Star!
I found the shovel!
You get away, Star! I haven't found any weapons yet. Oh, I'm gonna take that. Give me that. Give me. I found a pipe, Star. Wait, is that a shovel? Oh, I found a bat. I got a baseball bat. Star, where you at?
Got to a campfire.
Yeah, that's where I got. I'm going down to the house. Okay. I'm crouched to remain stealthy. You got the hell out of there.
In the house, though.
I'm at the lumber place. Okay. I killed a person. I got a gun. I'm looting like a mother right now. You still in that house?
I got to second camp with the tower to it. The tower next to it and killed those guys and to the objective.
Okay, I looted I'm going to the other cabin now. I went to the cabin that had a tracker in it. I'm going to this cabin now. I am so good at stealth. I might be a little bit rusty with this game. A silent ninja right now, smacking people in the back of their head with this bat and looting like crazy.
Hello, anyone hearing me? Hello, it's Ferg. Hello, I think I lost him. I see a trailer nearby next to a long bridge. I'm gonna try and get inside.
Okay, did you get where he told you to meet at?
Yeah.
I'm going there too.
I'm waiting at the door.
I'm on my way. I was looting like crazy person.
Loot goblin.
Hell yeah. I got Elmo like a crazy person. Loot before going in the house, because you might not get the chance to do it when you get in the house, so you might want to loot now. I picked up some ammo. Mm-hmm.
There's 3 cases of ammo outside of the building he was at. Gives you plenty of ammo from it.
Yeah, because it knows shit about to hit the fan. Okay, I'm going in the house now.
Okay.
He almost knocked me the shit out.
Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got almost. You. Come on. Come on. Come on.
He looked like he went through some hell.
Uh-huh. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting this whole family away.
Get a rifle,
bro. You can't say that unless you can get out of here, you know.
We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here.
Yeah, boy. All Look right. at that gun.
Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it, we're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard. And we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay. Shh.
Loot! Loot while you can! Cause if you don't loot, you gonna miss out on some things. Okay, I got some ammo. This dumbass went outside. Revive that dumbass. Star, you okay?
Yep.
Why I'm trying to get stuff and his dumb butt went and
hold on to bitches! You motherfucking psychopaths! I need that power!
Down again.
Don't go down.
It's hard. It's hard. Cause he don't go out the back door. This man, he does all the unnecessary. Really?
Hold on!
Behind us!
Fuck! Keep him off us!
trying to keep them off us. God damn it. I died again.
Why'd you die again?
I ran out of helpers.
You know you're supposed to heal yourself.
I was trying to heal myself.
Heal yourself earlier. Waiting off of me? Yes, mate.
I'll swim into the light, Star. I'm on the beach. I see the light. They're looking for us. They're looking on the shore. Oh no, they found him. Yeah, he just got smacked. I got saved. This is bad.
Everything I told you has come true. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family. Save for one.
What do you mean punished? We are zip tied. Star.
You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked.
Damn. This is not my fault.
Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now.
I know, right?
They've been waiting for it.
Is the boss man.
For years.
Yep.
Waiting for somebody to come along.
He wanted it.
Fulfill their prophecy. Kick off their goddamn holy war.
Now they want a holy war.
Well, you sure as shit kicked.
And now I have to deal with this bull. I'm going to go get me some water. Tell Queen I am drinking
Smartest
water.
Thing for me
if she
to
pops
do.
In.
Would just be to hand you over. Fuck. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. Some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
Macaroons! Macaroons! Alright, I'm back, Star. So we finna go through everything and loot, cause that's what we do best. did you interact with the closet?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I'm interacting with the closet now. I'm putting some clothes on, Star.
Oh, nice. I got a shovel.
You're worse than me.
Well, I found a shovel, so I had to take it.
Okay, I got a change of clothes. I'm finna loot through this house, this entire house. Check everything, Star.
Yep.
Don't done. Feel bad about anything. It's done. It's done as a good thing. We took a med kit. What he don't know can't hurt. Let's read this letter. Yeah. I hear him talking, trying to find somebody. Oh, you know, I should feel bad about being nosy, but I don't.
Dutch.
Ooh, I broke something. Oops.
They're Dutch. Do you know John Marston and them?
Who?
Does this Dutch know John Marston?
Probably. Oh, look at the dog!
Eli,
Aaron, in that.
Anyone there? Over. Respond if you can hear me.
I heard a miss of gunshots and I over. Swore there were thunder earlier, but a couple of explosions. Boomer's all riled up and won't settle down. Is this more of them Peggy's bullshit? How much are we gonna stand?
Ooh, I got ammo.
Anyway, call me back when you can.
Uh-huh.
And take care of yourself.
I'll say again, but Dutch.
Is his name? His name might actually be Dutch.
Anyone there?
Well, he's over. Saying this is Dutch. Come in.
Oh.
To whoever is in the prison.
Hmm?
1-2-1-2. Mm-hmm. 1-2-1-2, this is Dutch. Anybody? Anybody copy?
Hmm?
Look at this high.
Goddamn.
Maybe
just put your computer.
Yep.
To whoever is in the prison, are you there?
Farcry.
What's your status? Hello.
That would be my ex.
Hello.
Star.
Oh yeah.
God damn it. Goddamn piece of shit.
Star, you talking to the old man?
Yep.
Good.
Okay, let me found something that fits.
I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family.
That is not
you
okay,
want
Star.
Back, I get it. I get it. I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We just, we need to show them how.
Mommy,
we need to
no.
build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there.
Oh, he's giving us a gun and a map.
I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings.
Yo, Star.
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna take the gun, the map, the keys.
Be careful out there.
And everything else that's in there.
With pennies. Those fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath that's leading them.
You ready to leave, Star?
Yep.
Oh, wait. I took the key. We can go into that locked room now. Oh. Ooh, more ammo. Wow, his own kids left him alone because of that? That's sad. I got more handgun ammo. Star.
Yeah?
I got lots and lots of handgun ammo.
I can't find the locked room.
It's at the start. It's the room across from the room where you spawned in, where you were sleeping.
There it is. I found it now.
Ooh, shovel!
There we go.
I got a shovel and a pipe. I got a shovel and a pipe. And now I'm leaving.
Ooh,
third,
okay.
You
can tackle resistance missions.
There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last,
I destroyed
if you're really looking for a
some
fight,
sort of sun
you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate.
Okay.
I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any culture you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch out.
Alright. I see something. I'm going to destroy. I'm going to start. So we're going to work on liberating the island. We meet up after we're done. All right, Star.
Uh-huh.
We'll meet up when we're done. Liberating.
Hiding in the hills. We're gonna save these sinners whether they want it or not.
Sinner, you better tell us what you know.
Is too stupid. I took out a stupid one and I took his gun too. I'm a boss.
Please.
Hold on. I'm taking my pipe. Poor deer.
Hey, this way.
I'll take my shovel back. Shovel is OP as hell.
You don't have to be a hero, but come on.
Thanks for saving my sore ass.
You heard me. Shovel OP as hell.
These loony fanatics are out of control.
Found
if you
boat?
Want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Alright. So, we're going to boathouse. After I look around here. If this man does not stop inviting me to play Apex Legends, I swear I'm gonna kick his behind. I ain't playing no damn Apex Legends. Where you at, Star?
Just hired the guy.
I got ammo.
Hey, Henry. I'm at the edge of the wood near where you spotted the fire sign. I don't know what that showboater was doing buzzing the treetops, but the sky is now clear air traffic. That smoke plume is pretty thick.
Damn, they messed up Johnson's place.
What I can't figure out is what all these Peggy's are doing out here. There's a whole bunch of them.
This guy got stuck inside of a rock.
Inside of a what?
Inside of a rock.
Oh, there's more of these people.
Won't be long before we have all the meat we need. What
I've never fired a gun before.
Okay, aim at the head. You know, I feel like I should feel bad about what I just.
Nah.
These shovels are too OP. Okay, let me find my shovel. Damn, I can't find my shovel. I lost my shovel.
No, not losing the shovel.
That shit was OP as hell. Oh, wait. I found my shovel. Okay, I will try. Ooh. I blew up a tower. Wait, what? It didn't even blow up. You know what? Okay. If it don't blow up, the old-fashioned shooting it will. Try and destroy.
Shit. Kid, I just saw the cult grab a guy down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
Hey, guns for hire. I'm going to the dock now. I blew up a shrine.
Yep, I blew up another one.
a prepper stash.
I found a stash.
Inside, there's usually a bunch of useful shit that's been squirreled away.
You heard me?
I'll go take a look.
I found Silver Lake Boathouse, which has a stash. I'm gonna go take care of the boat shit first. It's right across from that boat shit. They beat the shit out of him.
We're all going to return to
I'm going to kill you.
Going to kill what? Not me. You know, Shovel really is OP as hell.
I won't let the Peggy's break.
When I say I'm having the easiest time of my life with this damn shovel.
Please help me. I didn't see a way out of that one. Thank God you came along.
Okay, I freed the hostage. And I'm hiring him.
Right call.
Going across, we're going across the stream to that boathouse. You need to go in there to turn on the water.
The day you should head to the forest research station. Ghost's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
Did you get the stuff up under, the place?
Yeah.
I'm looting a lot of shit. Oh, I got arrows. That's a lot of money. There's a buttload of money here.
A lot of nice ammo.
Did you break down the fort?
Yep.
I got fasteners. My loot is full, so I don't need to know.
You may want to
I don't need to take any more loot. Ooh, craft molotovs.
Folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. Just grab them up. Get crafting.
I'm rich. Crossbow for a gun. I don't think so. I'm gonna unlock that perk first before doing anything like that. Figured it out. You know what? I'm gonna take that crossbow. Nah, I'm keeping my gun. Skip that. Okay. We're going on to the next place. Star. Forest Research Station. Don't do anything until I'm done scatting everybody out. I gotta get everybody on this camera who's here. You know, plan shit out. So we can see where everybody is. You know, makes it easier. Go kill him.
Damn it to hell.
If I die, I'm going out.
Someone pissing around.
Moving. No problem.
Okay, I'm finna smack him in the back of his head with this.
I know how this
is. Look at my back.
Time to shoot!
You don't see me? I'm smacking with this.
Check around and see if any folks are left alive.
Luke first before freeing him.
I know how this is gonna end.
Get rid of any toxic goo. That's exactly what you think I did. Get rid of that toxic goo.
If I die, I'm going out with dignity.
Do something, please.
I'll help you as soon as I'm done looting stuff.
First my family and now me.
They're gonna kill me.
They're gonna kill me. Ain't nobody here though. They all dead.
If you have the shot, take it.
I think he talks to me.
Seriously, thank you.
You're welcome. Freed another hostage.
The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station.
Copy.
Good
okay.
to go.
We're going to the ranger station now. Where you at, Star?
I am just waiting for you to get
to the ranger station.
The radio tower.
Oh, you completed all of your missions already? What the hell? Did you loot?
Yeah.
Did you loot from everywhere?
Yep.
Had Did no you free room. Two civilians? Well, three civilians.
Yep.
Jesus Christ.
turn that dang radio off, man.
Now I know I heard that.
Come closer.
Nah, must have been hearing things. Who the hell's there?
That helper is OP as hell. I didn't even get the loot! When I said he took them all out, he took them all out real quickly. What type of BS is that?
Setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island.
Did you finish clearing up the radio station? Busted.
Yep.
You think you can take care of that for me?
Turning it into something useful.
I'm gonna go do that now, seeing as I didn't even get the chance to do it.
Hey, man.
Anything.
Thank you.
Because freaking dude's OP as hell. That's a bull. Okay, which way is the radio station? That way.
Animals have been running scared since the seeds popped up.
What are you laughing about? Ooh, I see a chest. Gimme. More handgun in case.
I wish there was a way to end this peacefully. There's enough left.
Okay. Trying to climb and try not to fall off from here, because if you fall off, it's dead.
I know what you're thinking, and no, I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there.
Try not to fall from up there. I did it! Opening up my map now.
Let's look at the big picture. Zoom your map out so we can see the whole county. Now, Hope County is divided into three regions. To the north, you got the Whitetail Mountains.
Mm-hmm.
It's run by Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia have been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called the Bliss. Now, head west to the Holland Valley. John Seed's just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. Now they're gonna have plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful.
Nice. Okay.
Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island.
Time to get down.
Shouldn't be much longer.
Oh no.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told
like
you
this.
That everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
Yes!
No!
Wish to be unburdened. Yes, I must be.
What did he do to her?
Redeemed.
Why are you touching her neck like that?
If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry.
I don't like the sound of that.
You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Star?
John C's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going.
Star?
Yeah.
I don't like that.
No? Why not?
Hey,
kid. I marked three locations to your map to get you started. Lumber mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
Seems okay to me.
Okay, multiplayer has now been opened. Trying to figure out how the hell do you add people to your game?
Let's see.
Ah. What happened?
Nothing.
Okay. Thank you. I think I sent you an invite. Have you been added to my game?
I'm loading in.
Really, Star? Hey, Star.
What?
What? Look what you
got it.
I don't think they made it where I could see myself, right? Nope, I cannot see myself in here. All right, let's go. So
what, this is America. Oh yeah,
we're gonna take out that over there first. Well, we gotta do it quietly so they don't, you know, kill. Can you drive the boat?
Look what I got, though.
You want to know the problem? Oh, look what I got. So we're not going to go right there by them. We're going to go over there on the side.
Where to?
Over there on the side. By the tree. We don't want to be too close. Hey! Okay. Let's go. We're gonna go in, swords blazing.
Listen up, kid. The valley is turning into a war zone. Cults taking food, goods, equipment, whatever they want. Even people.
Wait.
John C. just forced them out of their homes and making them join the cult. If they refuse, well, I say they ain't treated well. Worst of it seems to be centered around.
Hey, where you think you going?
So
come here. Come here. Let me liberate you.
I just saw Merle driving towards the trailer park right before the cult rolled up. Knowing him, he's looking for a fight. I hope he's got people to help him.
Stay alive.
Wait. Oh, why is it you don't have ammo? Yeah. You're welcome. Okay, let's loot bodies.
Ooh, dynamite.
You want that? That's a gun. I love dynamite. Going towards this way. Deer.
Yeah.
Hunt deer. Oh, first things first. You see that place over there, right, Star? With the speedboat?
Yep.
We're going over there. Quietly.
Guns blazing, okay.
No. Make sure you have your bat or whatever you need.
But this is America.
No. Matter of fact. There you go. I'll take this one, you get the other one.
Deputies who tried to arrest Joseph is lurking about the Holland Valley.
I
killed the other one?
Father yep. sees your lies. You got something to prove?
Shut up, dude.
Really? All I heard was ooh.
They won't kill hostages.
Free the hostage. What happens to this hostage? Ooh, shop.
Hey, this, what are you doing over there, dude?
Damn it. Oh, I have some.
Oh, there he is. Got him up here.
Where? You liberated him?
There. I pinged him. He's up there. Up the hill.
How did he get all the way over?
He is right here.
Heard you got marked. That's real unfortunate. I heard we lost Ray Ray's pumpkin farm.
So what happens if I hire him? I lose you?
Poor thing's getting tortured by the cult.
No.
Somebody's gotta teach those bastards a lesson. I've been
boomer.
Looking forward to this. Helping you out
what
needs to be
boomer.
Done.
So you can hire people too, right?
It says host only.
Ah, interesting. So, Star.
Uh-huh.
John's making a big mess of the entire valley.
Yep.
Fuck me!
Ouch.
Star.
Yes. That stung.
What?
Death tastes like shit.
We're going this way towards the gun lady.
Damp. If you find yourself running low on funds, the best way to make a quick buck is to go hunting. There's a lot of folks out there who'll pay good money for meat and skins.
You look like you can handle a weapon. You don't do a lot of hunting, do you? If I were you, I'd start. The way things are going, you're gonna need to get by on your own. You got the look of a hunter in your eye. That's good. The way things are going, you gotta be able to fend for yourself.
Okay.
Fucking cult. Everyone rolled their eyes when they talked about the end of the world.
Yep. She yeps.
Might as well be true. Rule of law is dead and gone. Don't get your panties in a twist. You go out hunting, I'll pay good money for them skins. Just be careful out there.
Okay, let's go. We're gonna go save Boomer.
What's up here? Oh, there's loot.
You gonna go get the loot?
I was supposed to.
Yeah, I got the loot.
But I got away. My brother wasn't so lucky.
Let's go save Boomer. Guns blazing. I like your gun.
Yeah, I got an MP5.
Heads up, I'm moving. Hostiles.
Okay. You know what? Let's do this the quieter way. Okay? We're gonna go through the back.
Okay, moving now.
Some prickly lettuce.
Is it me or that's just all of them in the front? Okay, who just went in with guns blazing?
Dude did.
Okay. Looks like we don't have any other choice. Gonna go save the civilians.
I don't like this being tied up shit.
Looks like we owe you one.
Save me.
Oh, we should get a car.
I thought we were done for.
Oh, look. Park powered cave.
Oh wait, this isn't the place for Boomer yet. Hop in.
How you like, man?
Ready to roll.
You coming?
Nixon's death is fast approaching. Still, there's no official word on a celebration. It's a shame such a famous man is being forgotten. How many of us enjoyed watching his dear little stunts when we were growing up? Not just in Montana, but across the country.
Can you get in?
Take it.
Yeah, there.
Now, let me find a three-seater. Ah, yeah, that'll work.
Closian, nothing beats a shotgun and slugs.
Alright, get in.
Thanks for not leaving me behind.
Okay, reverse.
That was my mom's house.
What the hell do you back up?
Just when I think I've seen everything in the county, find a new little nook or cranny.
What controller are you using? It should be the back left button. They can scream and they can shout. If you're they using the controller.
Oops.
Only as good as the shooter.
Come on, back it up.
That is not how you back up.
This is how you back up. Come on.
I'm good.
You don't know how to jump?
Wait, what?
fucking walking.
Drive like this, Sasha.
You're worse than me.
There you go.
Okay, that works. You know what? Yeah. Nah, it's the controls that I have. Okay, so I know this is exit vehicle. So where the fuck is the inner vehicle? You in? Okay, everybody's in. Let me first figure out where we're gonna go first. Save the dog. Guns blazing. Go ahead and loot what you can loot, okay? Oh, poor dog. That's all right. Boomer. Oh, look at the cute doggy.
Broke the TV. What?
Couple one.
know it's a piece of shit anyway. I'm good here.
What? Cyber Boomer. Hold on. Star. Star.
Uh-huh.
Come back. What?
Get out of here. It won't let me on there.
Sure. It won't let you on now?
No.
Alright, Star. He really took the good one, didn't he? That H block. Let's go, Star. You, me, and Boomer.
Wait. Excuse me?
What? What?
I'm broken.
What's wrong?
I can't interact with anything. I can't even shoot, can't hold my hands out, nothing.
There's a way around that. Let's see if I can fix it. Can you now?
No. I can't interact with nothing at all.
Yet you're not killable. Hmm.
Yeah, I can't even throw a stick of dynamite.
Still can't.
I can't do shit.
Hold on a sec.
Oh, you've lost connection to the hole.
That's why I said hold on a sec.
Yeah, I couldn't. When you grab nothing.
Did that fix it?
We'll see.
Ah! I'm getting my butt kicked! Kill it! Ow! Star? Star? Star, I need help.
There you go. I came back just in time.
How do you skin it?
I just looted it. It gave me the skin.
Oh, okay. We got skin to loot for, you know.
There we go.
Okay, we're going over there, Star. I thought my shit froze for a second. Come on, Star. You got your dynamite ready?
Yep.
We and we alone have...
Okay, first... Let me liberate this person.
Did you hear about Garden View? Word is the cult took over the packing plant.
Ain't heard from any of the workers since.
Star, come here. Come this way, Star.
Good luck.
We don't take kindly to their stuff. I bet you they thinking, ooh, just wait until we.
Hey, look, there's Bo.
Yeah, no, you can have that.
No, I got my MP5, which is a Ubisoft store vessel.
Yeah. Okay, we gotta go over there and liberate that. Ooh, I found keys.
Uh-huh.
You got them marked down, right? Sir? Guns blazing?
Reinforcements are on the way!
Uh-oh. Sir? Don't go down. I got your back, Star.
There, thank you, guys.
You heard me, Star. I had your back. They wasn't paying no attention to you because they saw me on the top.
I was sitting back throwing dynamite.
I bet you John Seed mad because we took out another post.
Get a video from John yet? Not will.
There's ammo up here. There's bombs up here.
By the rules. Someone is taking from us. Stealing what rightfully belongs to the father.
He's talking about us.
A murderer and a coward. But God sees them. And God will guide us to them. They will be found, and they will be punished. This is the will of the Father.
He's definitely talking about us.
No, what gave you that idea? Oh, there's a med kit up here.
Oh, that's just who I wanted to see.
All this wrecked fruit is attracting bears. Under normal circumstances, we try and catch them and release them somewhere safer. These bears got into some of that bliss crap the cult has stored out back. It's making them act all crazy. It's too dangerous. Hey, I wasn't quite finished.
So, we're going bear hunting?
I
ain't
ooh,
never
bear
seen
hunting.
Bears like this before.
I got some big pests to take care of.
Right. Okay, where was I?
Right. I don't know
okay,
where
was I? It's making him act all crazy. It's too dangerous to catch him. We gotta put him down.
Watch yourself.
You heard him, right?
Cult took someone from you, didn't they?
Oh.
Getting marked is just the start. Gets worse.
I did
worse.
Not know I had that gun.
I'm selling loot. I got two maps. I don't need this. Oh. I have something to tell you. You might feel a tad bit questionable about me after this.
What, the Assassin's Creed outfit?
Yeah.
Well, you're gonna question me then.
My baby. I'm not up to anything. Give me a second.
You almost done there, Sasha?
No.
What do you mean, no?
No.
Thank you. one in the back.
I'm just doing something. I'll be right back in a second.
You get a video from John yet? If not...
God damn it, it didn't even show up. What the hell? Star, you're really gonna not like me after this. Star.
What, Sasha? What is it?
Nothing.
Gosh. This woman over here with a shotgun.
What you talking about? No, I'm not. All right, I'm ready.
Ready?
Yep.
Getting marked is just dehumanizing.
You ready? Let's go. Bear hunting.
If you don't want to get fucked up by animals, stay out of the north.
This way. We're going bear hunting.
Goddamn bear!
There we go.
My gun might be a little too much.
You look like you've seen some shit.
Oh, your gun, my gun could be too. Just a tad bit too much.
going bear hunting. Okay, I hear that sucker. I don't know where he is, but I hear him. He's over here somewhere. There's a bear over here.
You be careful out here. One of our patrols tried warning some out-of-towner about Eden's Gate, but the guy apparently blew him off. Said he'd survived pirates and bloodthirsty dictators, so no cult was gonna have him shaking in his boots.
Where is this bear at? Let's go this up. Me.
There you go.
Why do they always go for me?
Because they love you.
I shot
him in the face.
We got 2 perks awarded.
Ow. What the hell?
Came out of there like, hi. You need ammo? Stop moving. Oh, here you go.
Escapes from John. All right, just tell me what you want me to do.
You know, I did not mean to hire her, but okay.
He marks you, he gets you. That's it.
Time to go back.
John marks people.
We're going this way.
About the power of yes.
I'm going that way.
Damn, something died to something over here. I was trying to save him, but
cougar.
Piece of shit cougar. Shit.
Skin it.
Right here.
Or where?
Every little bit helps.
But this way.
Fuckers think a few roadblocks are gonna be enough to make us quit?
That way.
Boss, a
I need a hand!
I think I killed it.
Yeah, you did. And I got the civilian.
We're all in this together. Thanks. You know you can hear the cultists banging away at the rail yard. They're snapping up all the metal. Whatever they plan to do with it, it ain't good. Star.
What?
Star.
What?
What was that for?
What?
What do you think you're running? Stop running.
Someone help!
Needs to talk to you. Would you stop running?
Thank God you work with the law. Cults loading people into vans and shipping them off to God knows where. You gotta do something.
There's ammo right here.
Oh, nice. Okay. Let's go. That I cannot get the damn turn shit.
Stop this fucking thing and get out!
To work.
I'm coming over. Stay put.
Sasha, I need help.
Wait, that was you?
Yep.
I'm heading this way.
Look, I did it. I stopped the car.
Anybody?
I sacrificed my life to rescue these guys.
I'm this close to trying to dig my way out of the county. Better than being victimized all damn day.
Thanks, deputy.
I see you, ass. No. He tried to sneak up on me.
Bitch.
Hey.
the troublemaker.
I love how I'm gonna turn him over. Kill. We're gonna go save those civilians.
Shows have been a fucking bomb. Got him in the head. Nice one.
Desperate times, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
When does shit go back to normal?
Yeah, I could kind of figure she wasn't.
Hope it was worth it.
So that's for you. Thank you, Auntie.
You take care of Big Buster too.
I knew I heard something about a cake. They tried to slide that out of nowhere. What happened, Star?
There's Molotovs over here.
Wait, what?
Yep.
So, Star, this is where we're gonna save it, okay? And play some more tomorrow. I want some cake. All right, everybody, see y'all.